Here in our box jump, we have a depth jump with a static landing. If you notice, the athlete steps off the box, landing full-footed on the ground with his hands behind, prepared to react.